I'm here at Flagler College. In 1888, it was built as the Ponce de Leon Hotel. Then in 1968, they converted it into this beautiful college. Now let's go inside and sit down in a classroom.
All right, so he's got a class right now. Now we're gonna go walk around the campus and meet some people.
Check it out. Yo, we're leaving the college. It was fun. Now follow me to communication school. This is Flagler College.
Where have you been?
Yeah.